is it just right here? Thank you so much to the Altoona Middle School Beginning Bands. Thank you so much for coming and joining us tonight for the concert. And also a special thank you to Miss Hillary Gunter for subbing in on the keyboard. And also a special thank you to all the volunteers, the assistants from the community, the band officers. Again, join us tomorrow evening, 6:30 p.m. for the concert bands here at Center Court tomorrow night. Thank you so much. I do want to thank you all for coming and joining us this evening. For more information from the Untalon Middle School, go to the webpage ums.gboe.net to learn more about the Untalon Middle School. Again, a special thank you to Principal Guerrero for the support of music and arts at the middle school. This is a phenomenal program, especially the work over the last 10 years with the band director, Ms. Joanne Montanon Associate. So I also want to give a special thank you to the Guam Philharmonic Foundation. Members of the Guam Philharmonic Foundation, please stand up. Max Simone, band members, we cannot do this without you for lending your space over here. Thank you very much. Also, this is really a community effort in Ms. Matsunami Sosa's absence. This is really a testament to the maturity of the students here, the work and efforts over the last decade. These are 6th and 7th graders, the first year musicians. They really stepped up to the plate. Thank you to Hillary Gunter for your support of the music this week. But special thanks also to the Untalon Middle School administration team, faculty and staff. If you're with the UMS faculty and staff, please wave your hand. I know we had a lot of help this last week. So many logistics behind the scenes. Brandon Eidlich over there in the back. He will be joining us tomorrow evening for the concert band. So join us back here tomorrow night at 6:30 p.m. for the intermediate advanced concert bands, which our officers will be performing as well. Also a special thanks to Hannah, Raj, and again, the Guam Philharmonic Foundation. So we cannot do this without the community. As a scientist, a meteorologist, we always talk about science, technology, engineering, and math, the STEM. But you have to remember the A, that's the arts. So we have to keep in mind, it's all about the STEAM. So thank you for pushing and supporting the arts in the school program, because this is what's going to carry the students forward into the future.